Start. Hello and welcome everyone to another episode of Nerds of the Old Republic. I'm back with Daniel. Daniel, say hi to the good people.
Hello.
Ryan will be joining us later. And we're going to continue our quest to get Daniel out of the starting zone. I want to apologize for the 2-hour YouTube video. We'll go for a while until one of us feels like quitting, but I did not realize we streamed for 2 hours yesterday, and I'm not editing these things. They're just backing them up to YouTube, so that's the full stream. We thank everyone who comes out, and we are definitely hoping more people come and join us. So while Daniel's doing what he's doing, I'm going to find out what this conversation is with my companion, so... let's watch.
This is the best feeling. A sky full of stars, a new planet waiting across a galaxy, never gets old.
Why do you think I never settled down?
There's something about cities. All that plasteel and concrete. Weighs too much to ever feel free. When I came back to Ord Mantell, I thought that was the end for me. Thanks for giving me a way off.
Seriously? Seriously. Well, I got experience for that. That was lame as hell, though. I missed a romance option with him, and I didn't want to romance him. He's a bit of a nerf herder. That's right. I said nerf herder. Were
That's
you...
our word.
What? That's all... You can't use that. That's our... You're doing the Blue Harvest one? You're doing Blue... Alright, let me check my social. He's a Dirt Master, and, invite the group.
Oh, I can't accept that quest. I gotta dump my inventory.
Yeah, good plan. I've got some garbage I need to sell too. Thank you for reminding me. Yes, welcome to We Do Meaningless Labeler. And one day, eventually, I'm going to record these off of this and edit them down to where they're more concise and just filled with action and the funny stuff. You're right, it's never going to happen. but welcome, everyone, to the show. Is that a Tauntaun? Okay, I'm seeing tiny Tauntauns now. No, I'm not! It's a baby Tauntaun! It's adorable, I want it. How do people get vanity pets? I want vanity pets!
You most likely have to pay for it.
Daniel, knowing this game, you have to pay for everything! Let's see... I really need to stop by a bank once we get back to the once we get onto the fleet. I don't think.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Where do I meet you?
Okay, where are you at? Damn. I know where you're at. Hang on. According to my map, you have three things to turn in my immediate area, and then something at the ruins of Kalith to do. I can tell you the quest name. Hang on.
I'm going to Kalith. I'm going to the village where you're at.
Well, I'm at the temple right now, but I was going to speak.
I should have taken the fast travel, but I did not.
You'll learn. I mean, in all essences of just how the game is laid out, with the exception of everything is fucking dialogue options. This is very much a WoW clone.
It's a terrible one.
It could be better. It's got...
Could be.
Daniel, there are a lot of games that could be WoW, but they're not WoW, and that's half their charm.
If it's their charm, then they need to stop. Nothing beats World of Warcraft. I just got finished playing Lord of the Rings Online.
Any good?
overall, I don't really like the game, but at least I'm playing with people I like.
Yeah. See, that's half the experience. I don't mind playing with you or your brother, or some of my fraternity brothers when they're on, though most of my fraternity is divided. A good portion of us run Alliance, but a good portion of us also run Horde. But, I hate WoW's community. I absolutely hate it. And in this one, I'm not paying for the community, so, ha!
Yeah, I don't care too much for the community with WoW. It's just the people that I play with make it fun.
Yeah, but
I like playing with Larry, Josh. Mm-hmm. I really miss Dixon playing.
Don't we all? I will tell you one thing. If you don't want to worry about that whole Alliance Horde nonsense, don't do a PvP server. Don't. Because every server is completely swayed one way. Every PvP server. It's either Alliance is dominant or Horde is dominant. And most of them is Horde dominant.
It doesn't matter much now because they have the whole, what is it? Like, a lot of the servers have zones that are multi-server now.
Yeah.
So you're going to get killed by people from other servers?
Varying if it's PvP or not, yeah. But that's a different game. And much as I love WoW and I love WoW's lore and I'm looking forward to the movie, let's focus on Star Wars while we're here.
See, I never really got into the lore.
I love the lore. But then again, I was playing Warcraft 3 before playing World of Warcraft. Like, I know what caused Arthas to become the Lich King. I know who the original Lich King was because I went back and played Warcraft 1 and 2.
I never did all of that. I was always intrigued by the lore stuff, but I never, delved into it.
Dude, the books are amazing. I wish I could read them all. I barely read what I own.
Dun, 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 dun. Okay, what else? I should have...
You've got one to turn in at the temple.
Ugh, so far away.
It's just a speeder ride away.
No, I don't talk to these guys. I talk to the robot up here. Greetings.
You are clear for the following
to the Jedi Temple.
I'll race you. I'm winning.
That's bullshit.
That I'm winning?
Or that maybe you'll lag.
I should be lagging. I told you. My cousin's streaming stuff off my computer to my TV. Finally got that set up. Have you done any of this guy's quests, or are they available to you?
This guy right here?
Yeah,
fuck him, I'm not doing his quests.
But you blow up droids, it's fun.
I just want to be done with this crap.
I just want to fly. I know it's sad, we've not bought any of the expansions, so I'm curious if we can go past 50 and level.
The fuck is this? Where do I go?
Hang on.
If that's not the place I'm supposed to turn in a quest, then where the...
Upstairs!
God damn it.
You know, up these droid-friendly stairs. Oh, I know this dialogue. You're giving him the baby.
No, I already gave away the baby.
Then, I don't know what you're talking to him about then. If it's not the baby, then it's, what's his name's kid? The kid with the,
Yeah, the flesh raider that has, he's force sensitive.
Yeah, that guy. You know what? Slash dance time. Yeah, sea walk. So terrible. So terrible. Da-da-da-da-da. It's not unusual to have fun. I'm not doing that. I gotta watch chat while I'm waiting for you to finish dialogue, so, hello, chat. No one's saying anything.
How many people are there?
We have two people watching, according to my broadcaster.
Hi, Dustin.
I don't know if he's one of them. But we have two people. Please feel free to use the chat. Unless you're on Xbox, then I don't know what to do for you.
Ow.
Yeah, you take a hefty bit of damage.
Now what?
You gotta go tell what's his name.
Okay, I've gotta go talk to that Flesh Raider.
In Flesh Raider territory. It's easier to fast travel to the ruins. Or near the ruins.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Ay.
You are cleared for the following travel.
Wonder what Ryan's doing.
I don't know. Or why it would take like 45 minutes to do.
Maybe he's pooping.
Dude, when do you poop for 45 minutes? And that doesn't involve you being sick.
That's, sometimes you do it for the peace and quiet.
Unless I've got like a book in my hands, I'm never in there that long. And then I'm just not even pooping. I'm just in there for the peace and quiet.
Well, that's what I said.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our live streams where we talk about poop.
Well, he's got to go pick Eric up in like 30 minutes.
That's probably what he was wanting us to wait on.
Wait, I've got something here.
Oh, this is where you signal the kid. Can I tip the cow? Can I tip it? / push. Nope. / moo? Oh. Oh, that's one going for World of Warcraft. I don't have a / moo. I hate that they can't see my chat options. my web camera is blocking the chat window from them. Hey, you retweeted. It took that long to notify me.
No, I forgot to do it.
Right behind you, Captain. Lead on. Let me get back to you later, Captain.
Okay, now we just have to head back to the ruins. or you can go turn it into his mother at the village. Ruins are closer.
Yeah. The hell?
It's a portable trainer thing. It's something you get with the HUD expansion. Someone killed all the robots.
I'm glad they did. I don't want to deal with them.
Tell me about it. Ryan has to kill everything. And I'm just like, you have to be the most annoying. You had to be the most annoying person in your guild. He's like, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting you have that companion.
He helps
up, and I'm like, okay, I need to kill him too.
He's annoying, but he helps.
Where do I go? Up there?
I think so. Somewhere over in that direction.
Droid took a better bump than I do.
I think we have to. I don't know. Hey, something green. Well.
Don't you die already?
I can't use that. Can you?
Yeah, it's an upgrade for me.
Okay, I'm gonna just pass then. I think we have to go up and around. Oh, chest! It's a Nerf Herder tunic. Can you use that?
It's not an upgrade. It's, you can take it and sell it, I don't care.
Okay, I just rolled greed. Okay. Yeah, I think we have to go up and around. What the, I heard robots, they're not attacking us though.
I still entered combat for some reason.
Yeah, I noticed. Now they're attacking us. Oh, Jesus Christ, fuck it.
Another green item.
Yeah, I know, they're just dropping. Can you use those?
No, it gives strength. I don't need that.
Okay, I passed. You can sell them.
Do I need to go?
I think we have to go up the hill.
What hill?
I'll show you.
Over this, here?
Yeah, it's this way. And no. I remember that. Hang on, let me check the map. There's.
Oh yeah, there was a like up here.
Yeah. Okay. There you are. I see where you went. It's very easy to get turned around in this game. Excuse the burp. Huge! I'm gonna dance on it. Well, apparently not. While you're doing dialogue, it's always a good time for me to check chat. How's chat doing? Chat? Chat? Anything? Anybody? Talk to us, please. Don't feel like we're not approachable. Now there's... get back up on the camera. Nope. Bam, bam, bam. Aww. Why are you lifting a rock?
I'm a Jedi. It's what I do.
I don't see a little green man on your back or foot. Oh, I was watching something. It's one of those 15, like, it was, I can't remember what the website was, but they just, like, random facts you may have not known about Jedi. And they came to Yoda, and they said Yoda was the only member of his species ever. It, like, only member of his species on the Jedi count, in the Jedi. And then I'm sitting there thinking, I'm like, what about Yaddle? Did we just forget that Yaddle exists? Because she was in the movies, that makes her canon. She's a female Yoda, and she... appears in Return of the Phantom Menace. Did we forget about Yaddle? I was just confused by that one. Did you? Well, still two people watching.
So I just got this guy pushed out of the Jedi Order.
Really?
And I got lots of points for it.
So you got him expelled, and it's a good thing? Why?
Well, his master just sentenced him to work as a librarian.
Yeah, it's one of the punishments for Padawans who either get too old or don't pass their trials.
Whatever else I'm supposed to do is, like, right around here, too. Oh, it's up there, I bet. Ow. What the hell? Oh. Oh, right here it is.
Why am I so sleepy? I've done shit but read today. Actually, it was relaxing today. I'm working on that new Star Wars book, New Dawn. And it's not bad. I enjoy it. It's nice to see, like, origins of some of the Rebel characters. You did that disappear thing!
I'll say one thing. Traveling with you is never dull.
Your apprentice was on fire. Or your partner, whatever.
Yeah, it happens.
Okay, I gotta go turn in.
Okay, let's get to the nearest speeder and do all that. Ah, son of a bitch.
It just spawned on us.
I think I can avoid those three, so, you know, we'll hunker down here, and thermal detonator, and... I kicked him into submission, it was cool. Okay, they're not spawning on me.
Wait, is one of my quests here? Nope. I gotta go to that village.
Huh, I thought you turned one into that dude, the heroic.
I did that earlier.
Oh, okay.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Damn protocol droids. Hey, Daniel, I'm inside you. Must get on the top bunk!
At least these Twi'leks had the common decency to learn American.
You mean Galactic Basic?
Yeah, whatever.
What was that Futurama, not Futurama, that Team 4-star joke for DBZ Abridged with Frieza? And let's check the chat and see if anyone's talking to us. We'll have to slow this chat down so I can read it.
Ding.
Yeah.
Okay, now I need to travel back to
Jedi Temple.
The temple.
Damn it, I went the wrong way. I'm heading towards the ruins.
Bye.
You are cleared for the following travel routes.
I never understood why Bruce didn't get into this.
I don't know. I don't think he thought he had a PC that could run it at the time.
My old laptop ran it fairly well, so...
Mm-hmm.
I figured he would. Which now he has a Mac, so...
It runs on Mac.
Yeah, probably poorly.
Actually, most Macs are better than your standard.
You shut up, Russell. I can be racist against Macs if I want. Or is it prejudice? Both?
A little bit of all of the above. This chick is clad in stark white, and her skin's white, and it's creepy and hot at the same time. This is later than I normally stream, but I'm just happy to get to stream again. I just hope my internet doesn't crap out.
Master Yuan, I have the clues we need.
Hey, I can see you for a change.
Back already?
Your sword.
I think streaming would be different if you were a hot chick, Russell.
Shut up.
All you have to do is, like, show some boob.
Yeah, and get myself banned from Twitch.
You gotta be classy about it, you know, like, wear a nice top.
So you're saying be slutty?
Yeah.
I'm not... No!
Start dressing slutty, Russell.
I'm wearing a beanie, isn't that enough for you?
I hope that's all you're wearing.
No, I've got a shirt on. I actually got my cat skull shirt from last month's Loot Crate on.
Where am I going now?
I don't know. I've been trying to find you. I walked in just as your whole thing ended. It was going to show me the whole... There you are.
I have to go to a new area.
I think I know where we're going. We're going south. The deep south.
Little Nikki. I'm going to do the travel to that camp and then walk from there.
That's about the best advice I could give you.
I'm not taking your advice.
Okay, so then you're not going to dodge?
I came up with this idea on my own. You can't tell me how to live my life.
Dodge! Ooh, Naruto ended a few weeks ago. Have you caught up on the manga yet? Or are you waiting for the show to end?
I've not read the manga in like 2 years.
Yeah, and I'm not signing the petition. I do have one question, but I think he leaves that up, like, for debate. Like, they show him as Hokage in an epilogue and show the next generation. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I think it's funny that Kakashi becomes one as well. Like,
well, when Tsunade was knocked out or whatever, they'd voted Kakashi in as Hokage
until what's his name took,
and he was like Hokage for a day, and then Tsunade woke up.
Yeah. Well, apparently after the war, Great War, she stepped down and he took over.
Oh, wrong button.
And I read. That was funny. I can't remember what episode of Flash I was watching, but he was in the barn. It was towards the end of the episode. And. Oh, those guys. Okay.
Get off me.
And, They were playing a a lounge, slowed down like lounge lizard version. Go to a nice world. Version of yeah. And I Ran. And I was just like, that's awesome. Yes. That's the only thing saving you, Corso, is you quote Ghostbusters.
Yeah, this area here is green. I'm guessing that's where I need to go.
Well, it's red for me until you walk through it. And now I'm with you. Apparently we get to kill Twi'leks! I'm okay with this. Grenade!
They're nailing its followers. I guess we're getting close to finishing up the story.
And we've got to apparently kill 21 of these guys.
No, they're just 12.
Oh. Shut up, I'm Lexdexic.
Stunned?
Probably.
Son of a bitch, he just exploded.
That was me! You're welcome!
Well, I like running in and hitting them with a rock, but you just freaking make them explode. Man, this new sword's really doing work. Heal. What makes you happy? Whatever you want. Twi'leks gotta die. Oh, these are like the elite ones. I shouldn't have run in first.
Nah. They're stronger than the ones we just fought, but they're not elites. Not true elites.
Anything harder is an elite.
If it's got a gold star by it, then it's a weak. You're about to get your companion, because lizard guy's trapped in the cage.
It's a rage in the cage. Da 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 da.
Oh, I just realized something.
Did Malin hurt you? I can try to treat your injuries.
With Ryan running a counselor, we'll have to run counselor areas twice for quests.
Why can't we do them at the same time?
Because one of them is designed for you, the other one is designed for Ryan. Like, we can't interfere in your story dialogue.
Oh.
I just realized that, because we had that problem the other day with the both of us running knights.
Person, Kaizen, whether you have a score or not.
Oh, I have a sweet
tooth. I'm a small hunter. Damn this lizard. I don't want him as a ally thing, companion.
Yeah, you'll get another one quick.
I'm not Doctor Who. I don't want to just pick up strays.
Master Yuan has been at the Jedi Temple for hours. Naylan must have used some force trick to make you think he was Yuan.
That guy in general chat.
Doctor Lord! I just saw what he said.
But
pugs? I'm glad my photo's over chat. Double checking that. Yep.
He can find it. Whether he can enter safely without the clues I've gathered is another matter.
Oh! Someone went one step farther! Oh! Why does someone... that's a harp... Oh! Ah, hurts here, just reading that!
We can leave.
Can I turn chat off?
That's up to you.
Not our chat, but... Well, at least the audience can't see it. I love it. We read one butt plug line, and we get four people watching now.
Does that lizard have a double vibro blade?
I think it's more like a big stun baton. Okay, maybe it is a double vibro blade. I don't know.
I don't need that in my life.
What's our play, Captain?
Give it to me.
Well, if you're going Sage, then you're skipping out on the double blade option.
Now you're dumb, ugly, and dead.
How many of these?
I wish I had more spare time. I would get another class started. I have to destroy 15 of these droids.
Well, shouldn't take too long. With the four of us. You want
to? I'm turning around until we get that done.
Okay, that's fine by me. Grinding's a good way for experience. I mean,
We need to go further in here anyway.
Oh, more quest? More quest! Took that wrong turn at Albuquerque again.
I once had to make an emergency stop in Albuquerque.
You think their tourism's gone up since Breaking Bad?
Most likely. I'm pretty sure they sell blue rock candy because of that meth.
I'm pretty sure someone sells blue meth because of that meth.
Yeah, most likely. Where the fuck are all the robots?
That guy we just ran.
Just walked out here and killed him all.
Pretty much, yeah.
Because we're at the end.
We can wait. There might be some more on the other side. There's a temple there.
Yeah, let's see if they're out here. There's something out here.
There's some flesh raiders. And robots!
Alright, gotta get two more robots. Robots.
The robots? That's a good robot. Actually, this is a good place to sell stuff.
Examination and suggested products.
And it sold stuff.
Return to your post.
He looks sad. How do I cheer you up, robot? Sad robot is sad.
I need to equip that. I didn't know I got a nice item.
I can't wait till I get my other gun.
I'm gonna wear that too.
You're welcome, Daniel. I finished the bonus mission for you.
Can you hear my music?
A little bit, but you were singing Dirty Deeds.
Yeah, I've been singing a little bit of each song that comes on.
Well, I mean, I like Dirty Deeds done dirt cheap better than I like Dirty Deeds done with sheep.
High voltage!
Someone's got their AC/DC playlist up, don't they?
No. It's just on whatever playlist this is. Hello, baddies. I'll attack that one. He looks mean. Oh my god. Fucker knocked me for a loop.
Damn it, I get cover just as he drops.
Oh man, now you're definitely going to hear me sing.
What's playing?
Hotel California.
I had that in my head the other day. Ooh, have you checked out the Nerdish channel in the last few weeks?
I don't go there that often.
They're a group of girls, the Team Unicorn, did a parody of that song, All About the Bass, except they did a Star Wars parody, and they spelled bass B-A-S-E. So it's all about that bass. No, you just have some red effect on you. So it's all about that bass, no rebels.
Force push.
I think it's a negative effect from those guys, because now my... I am not going to get time to use a charge shot on these things.
I had to stop all the night. There's another main one.
Yep.
Find some cover, Russell.
Looking
That's
for
an
it.
Elite.
Okay. Don't know how that's cover, but, charging shot.
Oh, ow. He's getting fucked. 102 credits.
Those would be good for you.
And he dropped some really nice...
I am going to...
armor for me.
Pass on that so you can have it. You know someone else was here just recently because there's two of his corpse.
There are two. Just got here before another one spawned.
Deal.
Somehow I missed my spot.
Yeah. Well, those guys are back.
And still those voices.
It's down here.
Far away. Yeah.
This place is creepy. Daniel, I'm scared. Up, up, up! Shoot it with... Shoot it dead.
Ah, oh, we're all on fire. Roasted lizard man. Gotta kill five of these shaman.
Alrighty then.
Pink champagne on ice, and she said, we are all just prisoners here. Have our own device.
I'm on fire!
I avoided it that time.
Yeah, they targeted me. I should have gotten out of cover and avoided it, but I...
I'm on fire now. And not the NBA Jam fire.
Dude, that fire was awesome.
I had to find the passage back to the place.
Well, that mission's complete. Where do we go?
See.
Damn it, we gotta go to the other side of this damn temple.
Where we gotta go?
The other side?
Like through here?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. We were just killing. Chilling.
I'm on fire again!
When do I get heal spells?
After you pick Sage.
Oh.
Ooh, story. That's not that Black Robes.
Brother Seeker, you come here unpurified. It is an insult to Rajivari's memory. Rajivari's apprentices were flawed, but they walked the fire and were reborn. Only a personal sacrifice will show your strength and resolve, Seeker. Will you be purified by flame?
Ooh. What are you gonna do, Daniel? What are you gonna do?
I don't know what to do.
Progress story! Progress story!
Stand in the fire and show you my strength.
Powerful words, but self-sacrifice is the path of a fool.
He just lit me on fire.
Is not kind to intruders. Flee or suffer.
Why do I have a bad feeling that that group we're looking for turned to the dark side? Alright, hold up. Ryan's opening Skype. So, pardon me, viewers, you're gonna see a BRB screen. We'll be right back just as soon as we can. And stop BRBing.
Wait, I didn't need to go game. Backwards. I wanted to keep going the other way.
Okay. Welcome, Ryan. Get your ass in the game quick. Oh, and...
Hi, Ryan.
Only as fast as my computer will allow me.
Okay, that's a bad thing. We've already been streaming.
So you made it after all. I hoped your head would be Nayland's trophy by now. I came here to prove myself to Nayland. The traps. It doesn't matter. You're the enemy. If I can still hold a blade, I can stick you in the heart.
No living creature's suffering can be ignored.
Mercy leads to a spiral of destruction. You don't belong here. Your ignorance should devour you. But all things in time.
Whoa! The dude blew up! Is he gonna become a blue Jedi ghost? I think Daniel made the wrong choice. This whole quest is fucking with him. Ooh, it's red. Is it evil?
Can I kill it?
Daddy Mohandas, Makarras, Gurk Sasek, Outer Affairs Project.
But I will not be afraid. I can survive this.
Okay. There's a blue Jedi. Oh boy. I hope we don't have to fight it. It's a 50.
What?
Blue Jedi Ghost! It's a 50.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
It's bad enough that my companion makes Ghostbuster references. You are now, too?
You can't be alive. The council struck you down thousands of years ago.
Your companion is giving Ghostbusters references?
Yeah, he keeps saying we have the tools and the talent.
Your pet is brighter than he looks. When my body failed me, I refused to become one of the Force. How could I? The Jedi were still
in front of me. I guess that vaguely gives me an idea of where you are.
Yeah, we finished that heroic without you.
Aww. I could give one chosen apprentice that was no fun. In a day. An apprentice to become for me. To carry my vision.
Your wisdom and knowledge were preserved.
Well, you wanted a nap, Ryan.
I have waited. It was a good nap. Not really. I laid there and couldn't sleep. By the time I got frustrated and got up and got back in the game, you were both gone.
Yeah, we called it. Hey, but we had a 2.5 hour stream.
I'm bad.
I know the knowledge he gathered was twisting his mind.
Is that loaded up on YouTube yet?
Yeah, that's up already.
I have made not might give that a watch.
It's in two parts, and one of them is 2 hours long.
Without the Forge, the Jedi lose their martial power. You must stop Naylan before he destroys it.
I thought you intended to destroy the Jedi. You attacked the Council.
I sought to cleanse them, to begin anew. Naylan wants only ashes. That weapon won't suffice against Naylan. But you carry the hilt of the First Blade, an old friend. Simple procedure would convert it to a working lightsaber hilt, and perhaps a crystal from the Forge cave to power it, given its age.
Somebody want to invite me to the group?
As soon as we're done with this dialogue, yeah.
Pass through the caves and seek the Forge at the mountain summit. Stop Naylan. This abomination my knowledge has created.
You're at the Forge, right?
I understand what's at stake.
Not yet, we're heading that way.
And what you've made. I'll find him.
I think I remember how to get there.
Before he destroys the Jedi Order, someday I will see it saved.
All right. It says you're. Well, darn it! Apparently, I didn't add you as a friend yesterday.
Really?
I've got your. Other one, what was this one? I thought I sent friend, but it didn't take. Okay, what's the character's name?
Tristis Rex.
T.
R. I.
I.
S. T. I. S. R. E. X.
Add friend and invite the group. There you go. All right, Daniel, what are we doing now? Other than me dismissing my companion, so you can have yours. Daniel?
What?
Don't have to bite my damn head off. I was asking, what are we doing?
Hell if I know.
It's your quest. Apparently, we go back up.
Here
we go back the way
there's
we came.
To go up here.
We go back the way we came and up and out. Why am I on fire?
I think the better question is, why aren't you on fire?
Ryan, you pyromaniac, cut it out.
Fire.
Fire is not a good thing.
Yes, it is.
No.
Stand in the fire.
Fire is a neutral thing. It has no...
Fire's chaotic.
Exactly. Neutral. Well, chaotic neutral. It is neither good nor evil. Fire does what it's intended to do. And loot.
Oh, my mouse went too quickly and just made me run off the stairs.
I saw that. That was kind of entertaining.
Shut the fuck up, Russell. Hi. Boy, there are a lot of them out here. Oh, don't need to fight that one, it blew up.
Looks like we gotta fight the king again.
I dropped more items that were useful.
I'm passing, you can use those. So...
I'm gonna sit here and farm him for a while.
Ryan's apparently close by.
Are you in the instance?
No, we're up top. We're heading towards the forge.
Oh, why'd you let me run all the way down to the frickin' bottom?
You didn't say where you were going. We can wait here if you want.
I don't care. Go for it. I just had to figure out how to get out.
I want to activate this thing! It's huge, and I'm intrigued by it! Oh, Daniel's running into an instance.
I can't go in there yet.
Oh, okay. So, it says you have to go in there. It also says you have to go back to... No, that's not
you. I have
yet.
To go over here.
Oh. Oh. I know the difference. Wait for me. I've got the gun!
But Daniel has the rockets of love.
I do. Gotta kill 12 of those.
Oh yeah, Daniel, if your inventory gets full, you can send a lizard guy off to sell things.
Greed.
Passing, because I don't need them. Kicked it in the face and it died. There are a lot of lightsaber crystals in here. Oh, only three more left to kill.
They're all green and blue. You're, I need orange.
You're gonna get a yellow. You've got a yellow one, actually. Apparently, you have a quest right here.
Yeah, I can do something right around here.
Maybe interact with the crystal formation or. Oh, dialogue! And I watch. I watch all night and day.
And I ran so far away.
We made something very large.
We made that joke already, Ryan.
Oh.
Why are you aggroing to me?
You shot it first.
Well, I mean, I am a smuggler. Han shot first. Or so the internet keeps telling me.
Oh my god, he keeps blowing me up.
I got knocked off! This thing is pissed! Ooh, loot. That's probably better suited for you.
I lose one endurance out of it, but I gain one willpower and 5 armor, so I'm gonna take it.
Alright, I'll pass on it.
More than a feeling.
See if the chat's saying anything. Nope. Nothing. Uh-oh. Wait for me. I've got the gun. It's a blaster rifle. I can't do anything with a rifle. Ah! But I can't. I'm gonna pass on the gloves, but I'm gonna greed on the rifle. Who won the rifle? I did!
You must have. I didn't get it.
I'm gonna see if it's better than the one on my companion. Speaking of companions, where's yours, Daniel?
Oh no.
Must be where we've got a group of three. Screw it, grenade! We need a damn tank.
Do you want me to get on my knight?
No, your knight's DPS. Aw, shit, I know where we are.
music, forget the day. Close my eyes and she slipped away. I wish I could sing as high as he does.
I wish I could sing as high as he does and keep my balls.
Well, you gotta trade something.
You can't get everything.
I do not believe in Full Metal Alchemist rules of equivalent exchange, and I don't see how that's equivalent.
I guess I have to go up the stairs.
Yep.
Go up the stairs. You have to construct your lightsaber.
You must build additional pylons.
Pylons and lightsabers have a lot in common.
Oh, I've got to have my person with me. How do I summon him?
See that empty window in the bottom left-hand corner? Click that.
Ha.
Nope, dialogue.
Nor mushroom. The Endectus. Zantalis. Morta Brapsak. Scotcharadmas. Osla. The Hood Tranis. Unta Polua. Your scout.
Boobies. Ah, and I'm just fiddling with things, and people can see me knock everything over.
This will require a lot of concentration. If you could look out for me.
Oh, did you get the webcam to work?
Yeah, I fixed everything. It's a pain in the ass, though. My hub's not wanting to read entirely for everything I plug into it. Like I said, I need to find the power cord for it. And we meditate. Why do you get a green one?
Oh, that crystal that I...
You have to go to... interact
with in the cave was a green lightsaber crystal. And it summoned that big guy.
I figured that much, it's just... What makes a counselor get a green one, but a knight a blue one? That's my argument.
In everything else I've ever seen, the counselors always get yellow.
Yeah. And Star Wars poster pose? And here comes...
Is the lizard blind in one eye?
I think so.
A lot of help he is.
He only has problems with depth perception.
And anything coming at him from the side. Equip your lightsaber. You're gonna need it. Don't aggro yet. This is Daniel's job.
I can't target them anyway.
Yeah, it's not an aggro target. And I'm flying! Okay. I think the best place for me for cover is behind... Oh, shit.
Fitting that it's you, armed with the last lightsaber this forge will ever make. Look at her. Another Jedi to nod and preach and do nothing while the Flesh Raiders ravage our home. I know Rajavari's secrets. Horrors that the Jedi, this Jedi, have been chasing. And only I can protect us, our families, and our future.
Use a people gonna die. And that's the best quote I can think of to fit this.
Today is a good day to die.
For all of you.
So that applies to you.
I'll show you myself.
Listen to your people. This is not what they want.
It'll make sense when you're dead.
Scotcharadmas Osla, Spithood Tranis, Unta Polua, your scout puppet.
Let's have this done.
Well, son of a bitch.
Time to die.
Must find cover! Must find cover! Well, that was quick. I did throw a grenade, so I feel like I accomplished something.
I'd forgotten the smell of my own blood. I yield.
You beat Malin Rolick?
Like it was hard.
You're not going to kill him. The decision isn't up to me. I should consult the council first.
But we still lose him. The village needs Nalen's help. How are we going to keep it together?
I'm confused. Who leads?
I'll do whatever I can.
Thank you. We'll remember.
We can carry Nalen to the temple mountain.
Bless you.
He still belongs to us.
Should have killed him.
Not everyone gives in to their darker impulses, Ryan.
Perhaps not.
There wasn't nothing dark about it. That was the conclusion of the fight.
But he yielded, and then you struck him down.
Technicalities.
Why do I feel like I'm going to be the
what is that?
The super ego while you're going to be the id?
That makes Daniel the ego.
Of course, he's the balance. He has to choose between one of us.
The derp says that I'm in control.
Oh, may the derp be with you.
You truly believe I'm this herald. I'll do my best to live up to the name.
Herald's a terrible name. Aw, I was really hoping for that big green monster to pop out. I've got a score to settle with him.
Yeah, should I just, is there a fast travel that I can go back to the Jedi Temple?
You'd have to use your, quick travel orb.
Is that where I have to go?
Judging by the map...
What?
Yes. You have to go modify your item. Nope. Quick traveling to the temple it is. Well, that's going to be a half hour I have to wait. Yay, hard thing! It's sad I'm using WoW lingo, yet I haven't played WoW in years.
WoW is still pretty much the main lingo.
Yeah, but what happens when they're done with this expansion and, you know, they've stopped the Iron Horde?
Will still use the lingo.
And then the next big MMORPG comes around.
Which will also be Blizzard.
Well, no. Blizzard's not wanting to create another RPG MMO. It's why Project Titan failed. They weren't into it. Where's Daniel? He went into the temple. Did you do the modification thing over here?
It's not where my map told me to go.
Well, according to my map, you have a mission called item
modification. With me, dang it.
Yeah, he's gonna keep getting tossed out because of the group.
Yeah. I already did.
Yay, the professionalism.
What?
Nothing. So are we... Sir, is it time to hop the shuttle? What's going on? I'm not really paying attention to the dialogue. Because I'm not in there with Daniel.
Yeah, neither am I.
Generally, I try to keep...
And he finds out that his master's sick, and then he gets the mission to go to Korriban.
Korriban?
Korriban. Shit. Coruscant. I was playing an Inquisitor last night, and it kind of,
Yeah, they're very similar. Both House Sith constructs, and just one's riddled with them. Apparently, Daniel's speaking to the temple. The Jedi Council is currently not in session. Is it slash dance time? I believe it's slash dance time. So, Daniel, how's that Jedi Council meeting going?
They're about to make me a Jedi.
Alright. The odd thing is, I'm looking at your character, and you do not have a dialogue box over your head.
It's basically a cutscene, not really a dialogue.
No. Sorry about the yawn, everybody. How long have we been at this?
The old woman fainted.
Oh.
It's because I'm so hot.
Oh, I fell over. Oh, I fell over again. It's turbulence. I really want to get on this big, like, dodecahedron thing. Hang on. I can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this like an 8-sided dice? Is that what this is? Ryan, what's this thing in the middle?
What? I don't know.
It looks like a giant 8-sided dice. I can't count all the sides. There's a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4. No, it's okay. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a big D8. I wonder if I can get on top of it. Nope! Let's see, 1, 2, 3. I am seriously trying to count the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. I don't know. Ding, baby! Oh, Daniel's only level 9. Is it time to leave? Is it time to go to Coruscant? What's going on?
Yep, time to go to Coruscant.
Come on, Ron!
Where was I supposed to go to modify my lightsaber?
Right out here by the travel thing.
I went into the wrong room.
It's outside the temple by the fast the travel point. Oh, please tell me I can climb on top of this building. Damn it, I fell off. Damn it. Darn it. Darn it, I missed. Darn it, I missed. Darn it, I missed. I got... Okay, I'm on here. And woohoo! I'm on top! I'm on top of the... No, I do want to try to get to the top of the Jedi Temple, but I don't think it's possible. And it didn't hurt. Are you heading? What are you doing?
What is who doing?
Talking to Daniel. He's just. Because I told him the thing was outside the temple. Or are you going to go to Coruscant?
Where can I get an orange crystal crystal for the lightsaber?
You can buy one, but it's going to be stupid expensive.
Where?
Coruscant. Or the fleet.
The fleet.
The Republic fleet.
You can get some...
Coruscant.
Alright, come on. Let's all get on the shuttles then.
Bye.
Hold up there. Find the quest that gives you your advanced class. So me and Ryan can actually get ours too. Because I put off going gunslinger.
There's nothing here for me to do.
Are you at the shuttle?
Yeah.
Okay. Click one of the doors on the shuttle.
Are you actually at the shuttle, or did you run into the big room with the glowy spheres?
I'm at the shuttle. Do I go to the orbital station? The fleet?
The fleet.
Bye.
I have no clue what's on the orbital station.
No idea, never looked.
Never bothered. Republic fleet, on my way. Woo! Cutscene of a shuttle taking off.
Load screen of a bunch of space stations.
It's space.
Oh, sorry, one space station and a bunch of ships.
Space, Ryan. What do you expect? A vast
star.
We're not in that area yet.
Oh.
Darth Bane has not set about his revenge.
But I want a Death Star.
Main level. Now I gotta figure out where my quest is for... Dude, this chick's got a purple lightsaber! That pulsates! Getting a quest. Samo Cobb!
Chaporko Utmangisa, Mitisa Roda Kopana, Kavaji Utakuga Huta Lukri, Da Bumbawula.
People like us tend to stick together.
Thanks for the assist.
Bahupa giwanta humpa. Muli rabamba hula. Naka noya choski, noya kachuso de mate chichoya. Chiho lukuta, chubu I katsfu, undole.
Whoop! Got my mission to go get my advanced class. From a big hunkin' Twi'lek.
And another load screen.
And another load screen, and another load screen, and another load screen again.
We could totally make a song out of that.
I think someone has.
Oh. Well, fuck them. That was our idea first.
Marcio Pobuda, Mana Il Padre, Mana Narcali.
Patarana Ango, Miss Aka Nanom, Alas Potas Era. Grata Apatiki, Irprit, Veritini, Savazia Zavebe, Kazis.
No, I don't want a shotgun.
Azazia Tia, Bijo Kazko.
Oh, Daniel's not level 10 yet. Holy crap, my scoundrel's actually a healer. Not doing it, though. Gunslinger. I'm a cowboy, baby. Now I gotta figure out which tree I want to go, because I've got 2 points.
So where's the bank?
It's the deposit stations. Hit M and look at your map and identify them. Go ahead and commit those points. And now, I has a lot to learn.
Want to make the big creds? Need skills like mine.
Okay.
Need advice? I'm your guy.
Get out my companion real quick.
Good to see you.
Character, companion. Okay, he's got a L7 plus 5 aim, 10 endurance, 9 cutting. Ah, I need to buy another gun! Oh, wait, no, I don't. Haha, I got 2 guns. I'm dual wielding. Apparently, I do have to replace his gear, too, so 10 endurance. Okay, that is a better weapon for him. Don't know if I'll be using him that much, though. Okay. It's a weird buff.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, right. So, Daniel's not level 10 yet. And can't go... to his advanced class yet. So how about we go and run that flashpoint and get him a level or two?
Okay.
As soon as he's ready to go.
Looking for a bank.
Okay, map. Let me see. Cargo hold. There isn't one on here.
God damn it.
We need to go to Coruscant.
No, let me walk around and see if there's any quests I can pick up.
There's probably a few. The ones on the terminals are just like introductions to PvP stuff. Where they want you to enter the PvP queue and stuff like that. So avoid the terminals if you, unless you want to do the PvP stuff. And then there's the skill trainers, which I actually need to do, but I need to pick up that quest. Where do you pick up the skill trainer quest? I forgot. No. Where'd you pick up the crafting trainer mission, Daniel? And can you share it?
It won't let me share it.
Okay, I found it. Gotta figure out which one of these I'm going to do. Biochem, Artifice, or Arms Tech, Cyber Tech. Armor tech, or is this what you want to do for skill? Okay, cancel log codex. Not this one. I think I'm going to go with Arms Tech with this one as well.
Archaeology, investigation, diplomacy, treasure hunting, underworld trading. That sounds interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to do archaeology because he's standing beside crystals.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to do underworld trading because that sounds awesome.
Trying to remember how I check those.
Through your companion screen.
Ah, I see it. Well, what I wanted to check was what would be a good associate to this. What's this? Scavenging. Log Codex Tech. Recommended skills, scavenging or slicing. I'll actually do scavenging since I found it. Yay, I can scavenge. Alright, that's done. Ooh, Ryan, you bought something off the cartel market, didn't you?
Maybe.
It looks nice. Is it worth a damn?
It needs some modifications. like a lot of modifications.
Well, I'm going to head to the Coruscant elevator where we all actually have quests we need to do.
Okay, now I forget.
I already did the quest board a shuttle to Coruscant, but I can't. It's still in my mission log and won't let me complete it.
I found a bank, Daniel.
What?
I found a bank.
Where?
Dead center of the map. Come to me.
What do you mean I don't have the appropriate crew skill? I've got arms tech. I don't know, I guess you just can't.
This is the bank, the big key thing.
Where are you?
Well, either you or Ryan. Ryan ran by me. I'm in the center ring.
This is the bank?
Yep, these big key things.
Sweet. I can dump all this pretty gear fireworks.
Oh, that's right. I can go pick up my mail now. I forgot about my portable holo dancer, though I'll never use her. And my speeder, but I can't use it.
Not until level 25.
Jesus Christ, what's going on here? Alright, I'm heading towards the Coruscant elevator. And I'm going to dismiss Corso. Sell trash items. And then you'll dismiss yours. Oh, and we're down to only one viewer again. Yay, one viewer. No one is saying anything in chat. They are, I'm not getting it. Looking at the map to see where you guys are. Alright, you're both headed my way. Or...
Now, where's the vendor that I can get me a orange crystal?
Shit, I still have to actually train a skill. Damn it.
No, I don't need medical attention.
Okay, it says interact with a skilled trainer, but there's no one here.
Yeah. Yeah.
This place is about as dumb as Undercity is.
Hello.
I don't have commendations.
Yes, you do. They're a special currency. You just probably don't have enough.
Don't you tell me how to live my life.
I'll do what I want.
All I want's an orange lightsaber.
I found a guy with two of them. Alrighty then. Daniel's over there. Ryan's over there.
Glad to see you're getting some real gear. That's so funny.
What?
None of this stuff is usable by me.
Yeah. You gotta find the right marketplace.
Oh, I can buy these storage boxes. That's kind of cool.
Is it like a backpack?
It just says planetary storage box. Maybe I can store a planet in it.
So is it bigger on the inside? Sell.
Best place to buy. Durable, military-grade supplies.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get?
You'd think that a double-bladed lightsaber would have a slot for two crystals.
Nope, just one.
Yep.
Hey Ryan, when have you ever seen a double-bladed sword where one blade was silver and the other one was gold?
Not sure.
Even my smuggler has the invisible chair.
I'm not able to use dual lightsabers.
Nope. The counselor either gets a single blade or a double blade, depending on which advanced class you choose. Either sage, you keep a single blade. But if you go shadow, you get a double blade.
Shadow DPS.
Yeah, shadow is very much stealth and DPS. More rogue than I am.
Alright, I'm just going to change the color of my lightsaber to yellow then.
Okay, then just bring up your character screen and control right click.
It's about as orange as it's going to get.
Okay. Now, if you gentlemen are done, I am waiting for you at the entrance to the Coruscant shuttle.
Yeah, I don't know what else I can do here, so I'm on my way.
There's Daniel. Ryan, what are you doing?
Changing the color of my lightsaber.
Okay. Oh, smuggler's luck only works on me. But I do have that. There you go. We're gonna be buffing.
I know I'm a killjoy, but I'm gonna go to bed.
All right.
Sorry.
What time is it?
It's
10:43. Yep. Daniel, you want to call it for the day, or do you want to go ahead and run this flashpoint?
We can call it.
All right. All right. Thanks, everyone, for coming.
Sorry, guys.
It happens. Thanks, everyone, for coming out. We got Daniel out of the starting area. Now on to Coruscant. We will start our next run on that flashpoint. We will catch everyone next time, and may the Force be with you.